Here we're operating with water and frother alone. After a short contact period, the bubbling mixture flows downwards into the cell proper, where the bubbles disengage. Now we have coal in the feed to the downcomer. The intense turbulent mixing breaks the airstream into small bubbles, which then make violent contact with the particles